We're going to keep this rocking and rolling with our next comic, straight from Lansing. Give it up for my good friend, James Wayne.
This is
beautiful.
This is the show for you guys.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
You guys doing good tonight? You guys doing good?
Yeah, I'm doing great, you guys. I'm doing great. My name is James Wayne. I'm taller than most people, maybe out of here, probably not kind of big. But in Lansing, we've got a bunch of little people, as they like to be called. And I get this a lot. They're always like,
oh, look at you.
You're so tall. Must be so nice to be so tall. I'm like, yeah, no, not really. Tall people are kind of like the indentured servants to short people. You know? Think about it. If you're a public and a short person's like, hey, can you reach that up there for me? Like, what do? You have to say yes, right? But like all of a sudden, I'm the dick, but I'm like, hey, big guy, you think you can tie my shoe for me real quick there, bud? You're a lot closer to me than I am. So I'm here with a heavy heart, you guys. I'm here with a heavy heart. Recently, I just actually watched one of my best friends die. It's kind of sad. My mom died, you guys. Yeah, and I watched it happen, and like, as it's going, in my head, it's like, you can still catch that, bro! Because the voice in my head is Keanu Reeves from the 90s. I don't know why. But it hit, and like, it sucks. And I told my buddy about that, and he's like, dude, you got bad luck, man. You got bad luck. Something about that phrase, bad luck. Bad luck's kind of an oxymoron, right? Like, there's luck. And then it's like brutally ironic, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was like, no, dude, you have bad luck because, like, you got struck by lightning, and that's what happens when you don't pay child support there, bud. That's, like, God smited you, okay? Like, that's what happened there. I like to listen to weird things people say, weird, you guys know that phrase, that's what she said?
Yeah.
Where the fuck did that come from? Like, like, it has to be deep-rooted in our history, right? Like, I have to think that, like George Washington is, like, about to give, like, a hell of a speech at the Revolutionary War, you know? And he's just like, all right, men, gather around, okay? For one, who knows if he even sounded like that, right? Like, he could have sounded like fucking Dr. Claw from Inspector Gadget, like, all right, men, gather around. So he's like, let's go up here. The battle ahead is going to be a bloody one, okay? It might be tough, but you just have to remember to stand firm and be strong! Where a candle goes off and some dude's head in the back and he's just like, "'Twas what she said, sir!" That's where that came from. That's stupid. I like drugs, you guys. I like drugs. I'm really good at taking them, you know? Employers are like, what are your strong suits? I'm like, I am fantastic at taking drugs. I got two favorites, all right? I love weed, you guys. I fucking love it. I love it. It's my favorite. Because when you smoke weed, it makes you think things like, why are they called apartments when they're so close together? How does a wetsuit keep you dry? My favorite is I really like acid, you guys. He's like, oh yeah. The crazy thing about acid is trying to explain an acid trip to somebody that has never done it before, you just sound like a fucking idiot, you know? But acid's great, because you take it, and then like an hour later, you're like, oh my god, I totally understand why you can't have your potato if you don't eat your meat. Drugs are silly. You guys like movies? You guys like movies out here? Do you like Aaron eating all of that and all that stuff? I like movies. My favorite movie is Star Wars movies. Star Wars fans, something like that?
Yeah.
My parents and I had this really dumb conversation, and they were like, hey, James, who do you think had the better heroes? Star Wars or Marvel? And I was like, that's a pretty easy one, y'all, okay? Everybody knows that Marvel heroes are fucking fictitious, okay? That means fake, okay? You guys ever see a Star Wars movie? A little disclaimer at the beginning of every film, okay? It reads, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. That's a historical document. I'll get out of here with this, you guys. So I was blessed with this awesome, like, reddish blonde hair, right? You know, that's cool. And over the past few years, people have been throwing around that G word a lot. You guys know what I'm talking about?
Ginger.
Yeah, ginger, exactly.
Ginger!
You guys like gingers? Some pumpkin pounders over there? Yeah! We're not familiar with it. Like where all the hate has come from all of a sudden. Like all of you guys got together and you're just like, no. They're all gonna get together and procreate, make a big freckle right there on the earth. Nope. We've seen what the fuck happened to Mars. That